Fallen Colleges will be here to visit with interested juniors and seniors. Monday, November 4th, Baker College. Tuesday, November 5th, Grand Valley State University. Sign up in the guidance office. Winter dual enrollment paperwork is due November 8th. Please see your guidance counselor for any questions.
Happy birthday today to Zach Evans, Shane Lamb, Luke Atwood, Kenneth Volk, and Hajra Noor. Happy birthday over the weekend to Tegan Kuhn, Madeline Bauma, Keely Perez Palacios, Abigail Brauger, Logan Hollebeek, Madison Monk, and Isabella Bogoma, and Mrs. Gabriels.
Yearbook Club will open its membership for winter and spring trimesters. Meetings are once a month during Pride time. Club members need to commit to taking photos a minimum of 3 school events per trimester. Email Ms. Denhoff if you're interested in getting invitation to an informational meeting during Pride, the week of exams.
Eco Club is meeting Monday after school in Ms. Elias's room A104.
SAT is meeting Monday from 2:40 to 3:20 in Ms. Soul's room, D402. We will be discussing the upcoming de-stress sesh.
On Tuesday, November 5th, AP Government classes will host a mock general election. The polls will open before school and during both lunches. Vote for your president, VP, U.S. Senator, 4th District U.S. Rep, and 43rd District State Rep. All students and staff are eligible to vote. AP Government students will tabulate results after school on Tuesday, November 5th.
Happy Halloween!
Happy Halloween!
Today for lunch is hot dog. Just kidding, it's chicken bowl! And the joke of the day is, why was the graveyard fenced in?
Because everybody was dying to get in!
Good morning, neighbor. It's time for sports. Do you like sports? Everybody likes to run around. I like sports. Hey, here are some sports announcements. Do you know, neighbor, there's going to be an informational bowling meeting on Wednesday, November 6th in Coach McClusick's room at 2:45. Practice and tryout start on November 14th. You must have a physical on file, so go talk to your doctor now, or they won't let you play. Everybody needs to be safe, neighbor. Are you safe? Sports results. You're asking yourself, why is Mr. Rogers doing the sports cast? Well, neighbor, my seniors have all skipped today. Can you say skipped? It's senior skip day. That's okay. Everybody needs a break. Can you say irresponsible? It's a fun word. Irresponsible. Kind of bounces around, doesn't it, neighbor? Anyway, I tend to lose where I am sometimes. Sports results. Varsity volleyball lost to South Christian. It hurts to lose, doesn't it? Do you feel bad sometimes? It's okay to feel bad. There are no sports today because it's Halloween. Do you like Halloween? I love Halloween. Can you say nightmare fuel? Nightmare fuel. Fun, isn't it? No sports today or Friday. Students have the day off tomorrow. Yay! But on Saturday, the varsity cross country team is going to be away at the state finals at the Michigan International Speedway at 1:00. Isn't that fun? They're gonna run where cars go fast. Also, your Wayland debate team is going to compete at the Groves Falcon Tournament on Saturday at 10 a.m. Good luck, debaters. Do you ever wonder what debaters do? They talk. They talk and try to get you to believe what they believe. That's what debaters do. Can you say debate? Well, neighbor, that's sports. I hope you have a happy Halloween. Bye.